and I don't want to keep waking up doing something that I don't like. But also, you want to be fulfilled. You know, you want to say, man, I did something I enjoy. I'm doing something that I would have done for free. And then you can't keep preaching to your kids a certain mantra of believe in yourself, do this, and, you know, take a chance and do that. But then they wake up here in the morning and seeing you doing stuff that you don't want to see.